What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar. Clearly on a mission here. Finn Balor has to have a lot in his mind right now. What do you think?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Well, no matter how hard he's trained or how much he wants to win here, the other guy in the ring is going to have a lot to say about how things go. You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Flip.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that Kimura lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he yanks your elbow out of the socket or snaps your arm in half.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Struggling a bit here. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
You know, every now and then, it's okay to break from the game plan and take a bold risk. I'm thinking that right now might be one of those times, Michael.
Displaying a wide range of... He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Watch out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Showboating going on here. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Down goes Lesnar.
Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar going to work now.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count breath. Count. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Finn Balor going high risk.
submission there.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, there it is!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Stay down! Stay down! Lesnar has him up. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Yeah. Oh, that might be it right there.
Whoa.
Finn Balor covers. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Deep red suplex. His shoulders are down. I just can't get over the physicality. It's shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
One, two.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
You don't see that move every day.
Wait a minute.
Finn Balor covers. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
19-16.
And oh man, with authority. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This
hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
Two, three. I don't believe it. This one's over.